Good morning, Big Sky. Today's Thursday, October 13th. I'm Maddie Jones.
And I'm Dakota Blardy. Welcome to Eagle TV.
For today's announcements, seniors, you and your parents are invited to learn about college funding and how to fill out your FAFSA forms. Big Sky will host a FAFSA event on October 26th at 6 p.m. See Molly in the Counseling Center if you have any questions.
Also, seniors, don't forget your senior photos are due for the yearbook by the end of this month. Please email Ms. Kynes your senior photos by Halloween if you want to be pictured in the yearbook.
Speaking of pictures, the last day for picture retakes is next Tuesday, October 18th. If you haven't had your pictures taken, this is the last time to do so.
In club news, BPA leaders traveled to Fairmont last weekend for a leadership conference and learned about all the competitions coming up for the year. This Thursday is the last day to join BPA in order to compete and be eligible for nationals in April. If you're interested, see Ms. Kynes after the announcements in room 130.
FFA will travel to Billings for the NAL contest. Teams will be competing in livestock evaluation, sales and service, and horse evaluation. The following week, six FFA members will compete at the National FFA Convention in Indianapolis. Sean Billingsley and Gus Turner will compete in food science, and Kara Conley and Faith Barrow have already been named top 10 in agriscience and will receive awards on the national stage. We can't wait to see the results. Good luck, everyone.
Freshman election for student government will be open until Monday. If you haven't voted yet, make sure to do so.
The Health Science Academy hosted their annual blood drive last week. 41 people donated, and we collected 25 units of blood. In case you missed your chance to donate, National Honor Society will host another blood drive in the spring.
Several science classes have taken advantage of the mild fall weather this autumn. Craig Messerman's classes are working at Sullivan Islands and the Bitterroot River, and Brandon Hansel's classes traveled to Glacier National Park last week and planted trees. HSA students also worked on the M Trail doing their annual cleanup. Way to go, science students.
You may have noticed we have several new faces around the halls this year. Reporters Mariah Zentner and Ezra Meyer caught up with our new school resource officer last week. We'll catch up with him after these messages.
We are proud to announce my new show, Beanery's Burgers and Bakeries, where I go to local restaurants and give you some of the history and also give you some recommendations on some of the tasty food you can get there. Catch it at the end of the month on Eagle TV. See you guys later.
Hey Eagles! 2 weeks ago, we asked you to send in video auditions to decide who our next Jake vs. Big Sky should be.
Unfortunately, we only received one video, so we're giving you all the favor of giving you one more week to get those submitted to Ms. Kynes at jkynes@mcpsmt.org.
Don't forget, it could be anyone. So, if you are interested, make sure to send in those videos.
Have a good rest of your day, Eagles.
I've been on for 13 years with the Missoula Police Department. I was getting a little bit burned out just with normal patrol work. So the opportunity to be at your school kind of gives me a little bit of a refreshing start. What inspired me to become a cop when I was a kid? A couple of things. Growing up, like movies like Die Hard. I don't know if you've seen Die Hard with Bruce Willis, but I always wanted to be like the good guy, right? Versus like the bad guy. So the movie Die Hard definitely impacted me. Also, I grew up in Littleton, Colorado, where Columbine happened. I was in middle school when that happened. That had a big impact on me, just seeing all the law enforcement response and the guys that were trying to help all the students there. So this position is definitely something that I'm looking forward to and that I enjoy.
Thanks, Ezra and Mariah. And remember, there is still time to submit your auditions for the new Jake vs. Big Sky. We will show the top three submissions soon on Eagle TV. Now let's head across the studio to Dre and Hayden for sports.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here.
Last week, our volleyball team played the Helena High Bengals and sadly couldn't get it done.
But tonight, we play the Knights in a crosstown battle. Remember to show up at 7 at Hellgate for the varsity match. The theme is red, white, and blue. Come decked out.
A couple weeks ago, our football team took on our crosstown rivals, the Hellgate Knights, at the Grace Stadium.
With a close score of 20-19, we took home the win. Way to show your spirit, Eagles.
When we played against the Sentinel Spartans, we had a great first half but didn't end up winning. Good fight, boys.
Tomorrow night, we will be playing Capital at 7. The theme is pink out. Come support our Eagles. The golf team recently wrapped up their season with some good outcomes at state.
Congratulations to Ashley Owens for getting 26th and Lev Haney for getting 31st. Great job, ladies.
And congratulations to Caden Yeager, Sam Loyson, and Jake Paw for getting 29th, 41st, and 61st. Way to go, boys.
Good job, Big Sky golfers. And up next are some golf highlights.
Yep. Have you ever hit it out? I have. Actually, yesterday I was chipping up there and I tried to hit a flop shot and I almost took the window out of that house.
My favorite golf course in Missoula is probably Canyon River by East Missoula.
So how do I feel about my dad being the golf coach? You know, I love my dad, but I don't like listening to him when he tells me what to do. And then on the course when he'll watch me, he makes these really sly comments at me, and then it makes me mad, and then it messes up my golf game. Don't get me wrong, I love my dad, but sometimes he can make me pretty mad on the golf course.
Good luck to cross-country runners tonight, and to our boys and girls soccer tomorrow night against Helena High.
Girls varsity and boys JV play at 3, and then girls JV and boys varsity play at 5.
If you're interested in wrestling, the school is having open mat time on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday from 4 to 5:30 p.m.
3v3 basketball tournaments start October 24th. If you would like to join, make sure to sign up on Google Classroom by October 18th to play.
Intramurals will have basketball in the Ox Gym at lunch as well. Make sure to come out and cheer on our Eagles appropriately while following the Student Etiquette Code of Conduct this week.
Before we head back to the studio with Maddie and Dakota, check out some highlights from this week's choir concert and last weekend's Half Moon Show.
See you in 2 weeks, Eagles.
All the looks and sun are here to stay, oh, I believe in yesterday.
That's all we have for this week, Eagles. Stay tuned after the credits for A Moment with Reese and our ever-popular bloopers.
We'll see you before Halloween.
Darnelius the Third. Here, my boy Featherman. Yo! We love you.
About the Hellgate attacking our student section.
Oh, fat. Hellgate student section, right? I get punched in the face. No reason at all. This will be the PG version of what happened at Hellgate. How do you feel about not playing on JV for football?
I actually am.
Oh my god, freshman, am I right?
Yeah.
Study hall as a freshman. I'm not being made fun of for what I wear because I'm just comfortable.
No, it turned off.
Under it, Michael Scott, the funniest thing I've ever seen. It was there since my freshman year. I show up for my senior year, it's gone. Now, I don't know who took it away, but put it back. You don't watch The Office, you're a loser. Oh my god, you're a loser.
It's stupid we're not putting it in. Because I don't want to look like I'm stupid.
Ah, my ears are itchy.
Bye-bye.
I don't know what to say.
A little bit this way. That's the, no.
Reminder.
Yes! Cornflake!
I'm just bulky like that, brother.
That way. Way.
This way?
Keep going.
Right there.
Oh. Oh! Ah! Okay, Queen!
Dude, what are you doing? I swear I see you
walking
around with the camera every period.
What just happened?
Yeah.
Golf baby.
The theme is red, white, and blue. Come back down.
Not that much. This way.
Or